The aim was that the nursery, using mainly volunteers, was to propagate about 7,000 plants a year for planting around the foreshore at Hobsonville Point. It started off in a fairly civilised area behind the Catalina Cafe. But in January 2014, we moved to a location near Balm Point. Thank you.